Thank you for letting this happen, Tamika.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
The only reason it is happening is because Genesis wanted it to happen.
So what do you like to do for fun?
Tanya, back the fuck up. Because you jump into places that he did not give you access to. Genesis, ask your first question.
Why'd you give me up?
I was 20 years old. I was in college. I wasn't fit to be anyone's mother.
And you still aren't. However,
I thought I was doing what was best for you.
You did.
See? I knew you would understand. So, what's your favorite food?
And you can continue doing what's best for me by continuing to stay out of my life.
Damn.
If you were not fit to be a mother then, what makes you fit to be a mother now?
I'm only 37 years old. I can learn how to be a mother.
Well, learn with your next kid. Because you lost your opportunity with me.
Genesis.
What do you really want from me?
A chance to be your mother.
My mother died. You were there when I buried her. I do have one final question for you, though, Aunt Tanya.
Can you please not call me Aunt Tanya?
That's who I've always known you to be, Auntie. Who is my biological father? I've never had one of those growing up.
It's not Michael. Then who is it, Tanya? Look, I was just trying to get back at Mama for what she did to me. You and Tara experienced Earl. I experienced Jimmy. Genesis, go upstairs.
Who's Jimmy? The name sounds familiar. Isn't Grandma Tammy?
Now.
Yes, ma'am.
Mama's husband, Jimmy?
What? I was drunk.
I bet you were, you dumb, dizzy, sloppy, slutty bitch.
I have put all that behind me, Tamika.
Tanya, you are a hoe with no boundaries or morals. What is wrong with you?
Well, aren't you the cow calling the kettle black?
It's the pot calling the kettle black, you dumb bitch. When Mama finds out that Jimmy, her husband, is Genesis's father, that money that I was protecting from her, she now has access to legally.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Why did you do that?
Because Mama is always ruining stuff for me. She messed up my relationship in college. I was having an affair with my professor and I was passing all my classes every time I gave him some. And she decided to go up there and get him fired. And then he didn't want to talk to me no more. He wanted to go back to his wife. And it made me feel some type of way because I felt like I wasn't bothering her. I didn't mess up her marriage. Well, I did. I did. After she did what she did, I decided to go and mess up her marriage by having a baby by her husband. And then I got rid of the evidence.
Disgusting behavior. I am ashamed to be a part of this family, let alone call you my baby sister. You are foul.
I am Tammy's daughter, and so are you, Tamika, whether you like it or not. She screwed all of us up. We might not be the same type of screwed up, but we're screwed up. Ugh.
We can't tell Mama. We cannot tell Mama. We would just bury this. It never happened. As far as she's concerned, Michael. Oh, God. I don't even know how to. Oh, my God.
What's up, Ma?
Hey, son.
I see I missed a lot.
You did, but it ain't nothing that Mama can't handle. The reason I invited you over here is because I did want to share some good news with you.
I think I got a bit of good news for you, too. What you got?
Okay, Jasmine is moving back to Texas permanently. And I cannot wait for y'all to get back together.
Well, I gotta tell you something.
You know, I really thought you and Versace were gonna work out, but I mean, we know that wasn't gonna work out. I'm ready for Jasmine back because she was my piece. She was my piece and she was good for you. And I don't want to hear it. She's the one for you. And when she come back down, I need you to go ahead and propose because I'm ready to plan a wedding. Who the hell is in my bathroom?
Oh, I am so sorry. I had to use the bathroom. Hi.
Ma, this is my fiance, Kenya. Kenya, this is my mom.
Fiance.
It is finally nice to meet you.
Siobhan, every time you introduce your bitches to me, they say finally, like they've been new about me. But not once do I remember a single mention of this bitch from you. So who is this?
She's my fiance, mama.
You said her name was Kenya. So tell me, where did you find this country?
At Zell's, where I work. And that was almost a year ago. He wanted to make sure I was actually the one before he introduced me to you. A lot of normal moms would have appreciated that.
You got an attitude? Would you like to see one? Siobhan, I don't think I like her. Look, I ain't got time for this, Siobhan. Jasmine is coming next week, so I need you to wrap this up before she gets here.
Well, I won't be wrapping anything up. Kenya's pregnant.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.